English is an international language. I'm going to America for intensive English training this summer. I will attend the DeVille University language school. I went to meet a lot of foreign friends. I plan to stay in the school dorm for a month. A girl from the Korean Students Association picked me up at the airport. I took a placement test. I was placed in an intermediate class. My class was composed of students from all over the world. I couldn't express my opinion freely for fear of making mistakes. My classmate mistook me for a shy girl. Seoul is 14 hours ahead of Chicago in the summer. I had a hard time overcoming jet lag during the first week. Class activities consist mainly of discussions. I was good at English grammar, but poor in writing and speaking. I try hard not to fall behind. I practice my pronunciation every night. We usually went on go field trip or went shy searching one weekend. We went to Niagara for last week and a local radio station the week before last. I hope to speak English fluently by practicing a lot. I hope I can speak much better English when I return to Korea. I was very grateful to my parents for giving me this golden
Opportunity.
Opportunity.